These are IQ builders with 164 pieces. It's not for 3 and below. Kathleen with a C, not a K, and I'm 5 years old. This is the IQ builder, and the pups are gonna help us build it today. This is really hard to open. Let's set the lid to the side. I have 6 balls and panels to build with. So, in a moment, here's the instructions. Here, the dragonfly. And what is inside the 6 panels? I'll show you the 6 panels now. This is an oval one. This one is a square one. And then this one's a triangle one. And there's another different kind of triangle. This is what the 2 balls look like. There's more of those. And then these are what the sticks are. There's yellow. Let's get lots of sticks. Because we're going to be filling all day. Can you connect them all to the sink? Snap. It's easy. And right here are lines, and then in the middle of the line, like Sai told us, snap it, and then here. And you connect this right here, and you have to do the same thing every time. You do the same thing. I'm making the square, so then you pull this, and then snap this. That's it. The dragonfly, these are what we need. 10 balls, 10 sticks, there's 10 little sticks, 5 medium ones, and then 1 big stick. I think it's good. This is the dragonfly that I built. It's taking off. The pups will help us with the fly. I'm excited, pup, please. Scientists will never give up. This one's a really small one. It clicks in.
All right, we can start connecting this actually. So, really nice job, girl.
Don't thank me, thank the pups.
Yep. Hey, guess what? It's tires time.
Yep. Right here?
Mm-hmm.
Another 2 small sticks.
And then, yep, that's right, that's right. And then punch the other one in. Okay.
I made a dragonfly in a car. I had a car blasting dragonfly time. I like it. I like the times when we were together, but pups had a little of some confusion, and they're really tired now. No, it's the pups. The pups are really tired, but I have more energy. I have a little more energy than that. Dragonflies are actually beginners, and the car is intermediate. Love you! We're gonna be making more of these. I would do it in advance if I was first grade, but not yet. You need your mommy and daddy to help you if you're young like me, and even first graders. If they do the intermediate, they still need help from their mother and dad. Well, probably if they did the beginners already, and then they looked at it, it would be easy for them. If someone want to build. The bike. Yes. Found it. This one. Propeller plane. A big tree house. And I have a really big question for you that you have to answer in the comments. Do you think the spider, the tree house, or the airplane, what do you want to do next? Leave us a comment. I hope you had a fun time building these with me. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel.